Little sister, you are so beautiful inside and out. You're caring, you're selfless, you're beautiful, and you're kind-hearted. And you're determined also and very strong-willed. And I think we all know where she gets her strength from. That little lady right there, my mom. Because we know at the young age of 36, she had no choice but to be strong when my father passed away. And I really wish that he was here. But he's not, and I know he's watching down and smiling and so excited and happy for you, and is watch his little girl get married today. He was here in spirit. And I know he's so proud of the woman you have become.
Jesse and Alicia, you guys have come before us and before God, and you've expressed your desire to be husband and wife, and you've shown that by joining hands and exchanging these vows and giving rings as promises. And so, acting as a servant of God and being recognized as an ordained pastor of the gospel, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Now you can kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure for the first time to pronounce Mr. and Mrs. Jesse DiGiacomo.